Measuring flexion of the DIP joint. Patient is seated. Arm and hand are supported on the table. Checking passive range of motion first. Measuring active range of motion, I'll line my goniometer up with the fulcrum over the dorsal DIP joint. The stationary arm will be over the midline of the middle phalanx, and the moving arm will be over the midline of the distal phalanx. Go ahead, curl that finger. And that is flexion of the DIP joint.